If I were a glass half full kind of person, I'd say the dust storm's passed. And you kids are past the halfway point, but I'm more of a realist. The roads are a mess, there's rescue teams to watch out for, and a whole lot of ways things could still go wrong. Keep your heads on. Feel bad for all the drivers I rejected for this race. They weren't good enough. They didn't deserve it. Blind turn after blind turn. The real opposite of ideal racing conditions, huh? I used to watch races on TV, and they were just never good enough. So I started running my own. What kind of person drives full throttle into a dust storm at nearly 200 miles per hour? The kind I respect. Thank you.
We'll be right back.